Hello, I'm Magdalena Sobieszczyk, Professor of Infectious Diseases at Columbia University Irving Medical Center and New York Presbyterian Hospital, and I'm pleased to present this video abstract on behalf of my co-authors for our publication in the Journal of Clinical Investigation, which is the first publication describing the durability of the COVID-19 vaccine AZD1222 through median 6 months of follow-up. Our phase 3 study enrolled 32,450 adults at increased risk of SARS-CoV-2 infection in the United States, Chile, and Peru. Participants were randomized in a 2-to-1 ratio to receive 2 doses of the vaccine or placebo 4 weeks apart. To be included in analyses of efficacy, participants had to remain on the study and infection-free for at least 15 days after their second dose. This was designed as a double-blind study, and for the double-blind period, we showed a vaccine efficacy of 61% against SARS-CoV-2 infection, with or without symptoms, 67% against symptomatic SARS-CoV-2 infection, the primary efficacy endpoint, and 96% against severe or critical disease. The median follow-up period for the double-blind analysis was about 2.5 months following the second dose. This was because large numbers of participants began to be unblinded from December 2020 onwards as they became eligible to receive other COVID-19 vaccines through emergency use authorizations in their countries. As you can see here, most of the participants in both study arms had been unblinded before data cutoff for these analyses. This substantially reduced the numbers of participants over the course of follow-up. Therefore, in order to understand the durability of protection with AZD1222, we also assessed efficacy up to the point at which participants were known to have received a different COVID-19 vaccine. As you would expect, this was much more common among participants in the placebo arm, most of whom opted to receive a vaccine shortly after unblinding. However, it did mean that we were able to analyze the participants who received AZD1222 for much longer than in the double-blind analysis, with a median follow-up of approximately 6.5 months since the second dose. Over this period, we saw a consistently low and stable incidence of cases of COVID-19 in the AZD1222 arm, resulting in an estimated vaccine efficacy of 65% against symptomatic disease, 92% against severe or critical disease, and 67% against any SARS-CoV-2 infection. These results show that protection conferred by AZD1222 lasted for 6 months, and these findings are supported by our data on neutralizing antibody responses over time, which indicated durable humoral immunogenicity, with some expected waning seen by 6 months post-first dose. Adverse events were mostly mild or moderate, and no new or emergent safety issues were seen. These updated phase 3 study data reinforce the safety and efficacy of AZD1222 for protecting against COVID-19, and demonstrate the durability of protection and immunogenicity, including, importantly, the maintained high level of protection against severe disease. Thank you for listening and for your interest in our findings.